Thank you again for coming here and giving me the opportunity to pitch you some ideas for, you know, my new ad campaign.
Well, as I told you, we're looking for someone to make cottage cheese sexy again. And I'm hoping you can.
Well, I could if you give me the chance. Oh, that was a cottage cheese joke.
I'm in the cottage cheese industry. I've heard them all.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Candy? No. Well, let's begin. Here's my first idea. So, what if...
Thomas! Thomas! I'm here, Thomas! Hi! Thomas! Look at me!
Oh, hi. Yes, I see. Mr. Blakely, this is my new secretary, Trina.
Hi! Oh, hi! Thomas!
Trina, this is an important meeting. Do you mind?
Thomas! I work here now!
Yes, I know. We're just in the middle of something right now, if you...
Thomas! Thomas! Thomas, look! Look at that! What's that?
That's a poster?
Oh, Thomas! Succeed!
Trina, please.
Oh, all right. All right. All right. Oh, all right!
I'm sorry about that. So, anyway, you want to make cottage cheese sexy. Listen to this. A woman in a bikini eating a pile of cottage cheese. She turns to the camera and she whispers something about calcium.
Thomas! Thomas! Thomas, look!
And what about it?
Thomas, this is for this!
Oh, Trina.
Oh, did you see it?
Yes, yes, I did. You put a cap on a pen. That's great.
Oh, thank you.
Here, why don't you give it to me, and why don't you go make yourself a cup of coffee? You're a good girl.
You two need a minute?
No. Right. No, Trina, I'll let you know if we need anything. Please just shut the door.
Oh, Thomas! Thomas, you're my boss!
Yes. I am. The door.
Oh, Thomas. Oh, all right. Oh, all right.
I am so sorry for the interruptions.
Right.
That will not happen again. Look, I hired Trina because she's a friend of a neighbor, and he asked me to do him a favor because, you know, she's been hit several times by lightning.
I understand. No need to explain. All right, let's just hear another cottage cheese pitch.
Okay. Picture this.
Mm-hmm.
Queen Latifah, giant spoon, cottage cheese, Lamborghini.
You're just saying words now.
What? Thomas! Look! It's a mouse!
That's not a mouse, Trina. That's a chocolate donut hole from the break room.
Oh, but where's its tail?
It doesn't have a tail.
Oh, Thomas! All mice have tails! Oh, Thomas!
Trina, here's an idea. Why don't you take your break now?
Oh, no. I thought it was a mouse. Oh, that's why I didn't eat the cheese. Oh, I tried to learn with cheese. Oh, cheese, Thomas! Oh, no, Thomas!
Oh, that's okay, Trina. Actually, I have an idea. Why don't you take the rest of the day off? Well, we can talk about this tomorrow.
Oh.
Now.
Oh, all right. Oh, okay. Oh, Thomas.
Okay, last pitch.
I'm sorry. Thomas, is it? Look. I have to run, so why don't you just send the proposals to my office?
Of course. And can you do me one favor? Please, don't tell anyone about Trina.
I feel like I will. Just being honest.
Thomas! 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 Thomas, look! Oh, it's so sad! Oh! Oh, it's a dead Thomas!
No. Trina, that's a mouse.
Oh, his little donut eyes are closed!
Go home, Trina.
Oh, okay. Oh, Thomas. All right. I'm gonna go dip him in a cup of coffee. Oh, Thomas. Thomas! Oh, all right.
Oh, this is for this.